Let's do single crochet four together. You can just go into the normal stitch and pull through, and you're going to do all four in a row like that. Once you have all four collected, you'll see five loops pull through everything.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.